English! Welcome to Fiery Philippines Incorporated. I am Teacher Bell, and I am an ESL teacher, and I'm teaching here for about 2 years now. As a teacher, I help students to improve their communication skills, pronunciation, vocabulary, and grammar. With the use of this lesson plan, I make my own lessons, and I help students to help improve their overall skills. So what are you waiting for? Come on, let's start! Thermal.
Thermal.
Thicket.
Thicket.
Of.
Of.
Thorns.
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 Okay, the technique there is you have to stick your tongue out, and then when you produce the R sound, you have to pull back your tongue and curl it a bit, but never touch the upper part of your mouth, okay? Thorns.
Thorns.
Okay. And?
And?
Thistles.
Thistles.
Thumped.
Thumped.
And?
And?
Thundered.
Thunder.
Threatening.
Threatening.
The?
The.
Very good. 3D.
3D.
Thoughts.
Thoughts.
Of?
Of.
Matthew.
Matthew.
Very good. The?
The.
Thug.
Thug.
Although?
Although.
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 Good job. So the vibration, you have to remember that, okay? Okay. Theatrically.
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 Trickery.
Okay. It is not like theatrically. It is theatrically.
Theatrically.
Perfect. I want you to observe my mouth so you can remember how to do the pronunciation well, okay? Okay. Something in a 30-acre. Thermal thicket of thorns and thistles, thumped and thundered, threatening the 3D thoughts of Matthew the Thug. Although, theatrically, it was only the 13,000 thistles and thorns through the underneath of his thigh that the 30-year-old thug thought of that morning. Can you do it? Here is Fiery! Philippines Incorporated, we make fire in your heart. See you soon!